Hello, St. Bernadette. It's Father Jeff on this, our parish anniversary. Today, we turn 12. Who'd have thought 12 years ago that this would be how I'd be communicating with you on our anniversary, but happy anniversary anyway. This is Holy Week, and we have created more opportunities for you so that this Holy Week can really come alive with your faith. First, I want to remind you that tonight at 6 o'clock, we will be having our preaching encounter for Holy Thursday in preparation for Holy Thursday's scriptures. I've moved it from 5 to 6 o'clock so that it doesn't conflict with our governor's messages that he gives each day at 5. So I do hope you'll join Sharon Schumann and I at 6 o'clock tonight, where we'll break open Holy Thursday's gospel in preparation for being with the Archbishop tomorrow. Also on Good Friday, we will have a special offering at noon, where Father Brandon will lead us in the Stations of the Cross from within the church itself. We'll be using the stations in our beautiful church, and he'll be creating this encounter for us. That's Friday, Good Friday, at noon. You know, I have seen many of you coming and prayerfully driving your cars through our Stations of the Cross in the parking lot. Thank you for that. I've gotten a lot of good comments from everyone talking about how amazingly prayerful that parking lot can be. Also, I have encouraged all of us to join Archbishop Kurtz for the Easter celebrations, the Easter Vigil, which is this Saturday starting at 8:30, and then the Cathedral's Easter Mass being broadcast on Wave TV on Sunday at noon. As a prelude to these two cathedral celebrations, I will be offering my own Easter preaching message. It'll be on Saturday at 8 o'clock, and then on Sunday it'll be at 11:30, both just before our cathedral celebrations. I hope you'll tune in for that preaching experience as well. And then next week, Monday through Saturday, we call that in the church the Octave of Easter. We basically take Easter, which is such a special holiday for us, and we spread it out over 8 days leading up to Divine Mercy Sunday on the second Sunday of Easter. And so to mark those special 8 days, I'm going to have a preaching on the scripture each of those days. The different preachers of our parish, Father Brandon, Deacon Todd, Sharon Schumann, and myself, will all be breaking open that scripture, one of us, each of those days. That'll be Monday through Saturday of next week at 10 in the morning. I hope you'll join us for that. We're working very hard as a parish to create these new opportunities for us to go deep into our faith. This is no longer a sprint, it's a marathon. And I know that many of us are feeling kind of winded right now. But as we approach the Easter joy that we will know, let's do it realizing that our strength really never, ever really came from us. It comes from the Lord. And the Lord who is risen will see us through it. Because as we in Kentucky know, we get through this together. And together, we are really doing great work in ministry all along. So, again, join us for this Holy Week of prayer. I'm going to go into the adoration here in just a few minutes, and let's really hold each other in prayer deeply as we celebrate our anniversary as a parish and as we approach the great feast of Easter. God bless you.